Good evening again, folks. It's your 420 weatherman back with all the lights on. There we go. Hey, I'm here. Thought I'd forget that, couldn't you? Can you hear me? Good. Hope so. Boy, what a day she been. Warm one, boys. Warm one. But this is the 420 weatherman, so in accordance to that, let's get in the 420 vibe here. Question. What's wrong with the world, mama? Didn't you live a lie? They ain't got no mama. I think the whole world addicted to the drama. Swear to God. This is it right there. I'm telling you, it's exactly what it's like. Throw out to my bud provider. Gotta love ya. I was just saying, not that I want to see this, but I swear to God, either one of these two fucking ass clowns make office. I don't get them past the first year, if to the inauguration, before somebody's going to come out. They are the most hatred-filled, racist two people I've ever seen in my whole pop. Oh, my word. I'd rather have Nixon back. My father once said the only thing Nixon did that any other politician didn't do was get caught, period. Get caught. Show me a politician that isn't corrupt and I'll show you somebody that ain't a politician. Simple as that. We need somebody that's going to represent the working man. You know, the homeless vets, the homeless people, poor and unfortunate, the handicapped. Where is the love, man? They don't care. Make bigger buildings. That's the answer. But now that I'm in a better mood, done ranting about fucking ignorant politics. Weather for tomorrow, Friday, the 5th. Phew, this guy's outright fucking incredible. Is, alright, folks, can you see it? 60 to 87. Nothing but sun, folks. Nothing but sun. Nothing but sun. Look at that. Unbelievable. Again, sunny, 60 to 87. You don't do anything you want to do. Put on your sunscreen. Bring an umbrella for the babies if you're going to the beach. They burn easy. We know how that is. But get out there and enjoy summer. Have fun, folks. Got a feeling I ain't gonna be here too much longer. But, again, I appreciate all the constructive criticism. Any comments you'd like to leave are welcome. I listen to them. You want to put your zip code in the comments, I'll provide weather for your area no matter where you're at. Right now, I'm just covering the local Maine area, central Maine mostly. But throw me your zip code. Hey, 420 Weatherman has your back. Okay? No problem. Remember, folks, please help me out here. Hit the subscribe button on your YouTube channel. Tell this guy gets paid. One love. Remember, if it ain't winter, I ain't bitchin'.